In this video, you'll learn what a robots.txt file is and how to optimize it. One of the first things you need to check and optimize when working on your technical SEO is the robots.txt file. A problem or misconfiguration in your robots.txt can cause critical SEO issues that can negatively impact your rankings and traffic. A robots.txt is a text file residing in the root directory of your website and gives search engine crawlers instructions as to which pages they can crawl and index. The robots file has a very simple structure. There are some predefined keyword value combinations you can use. The most common are user agent, disallow, allow, and sitemap. The user agent specifies which crawlers should take into account the directives. You can use an asterisk to reference all crawlers or provide the name of a specific crawler. The disallow directive instructs crawlers not to crawl a URL or part of a website. The value of disallow can be a specific file, URL, or directory. The allow directive specifies explicitly which pages or subfolders it can be accessed. This is applicable for the Googlebot only. You can use the allow directive to give access to a specific subfolder on your website, even though the parent directory is disallowed. For example, you can disallow access to your photos directory, but allow access to your cars subfolder, which is located under photos. The sitemap directive is supported by all major search engines, and you can use it to specify the location of your XML sitemap. To edit your robots.txt, use your favorite FTP client and connect to your website's root directory. Robots.txt is always located in the root folder. Download the file to your PC and open it with a text editor. Make the necessary changes and upload the file back to your server. If you don't already have a robots.txt, then create a new text file using a text editor. Add your directives, save it, and upload it to the root directory of your website. Make sure that your file name is robots.txt and not anything else. Also have in mind that the file name is case sensitive, so it should be all lowercase. In a typical scenario, the robots.txt file has the following contents. This allows all bots to access your website without any blockings. It also specifies the sitemap location to make it easier for search engines to find it. Open a new browser window and navigate to the robots.txt testing tool by entering the following URL in the address bar: google.com/webmasters/tools/robots-testing-tool. Choose a verified property from the drop-down list. Click the Test button. If everything is okay, the Test button will turn green and the label will change to Allowed. If there is a problem, the line that causes a disallow will be highlighted. A few more things to know about the Robots Tester tool. You can use the URL tester to enter a URL from your website and test if it is blocked or not. You can make any changes to the editor and check the new rules. But in order for these to be applied to your live robots.txt, you need to edit your file with a text editor and upload the file to your website's root folder. To inform Google that you have made changes to your robots, click the Submit button and then select Ask Google to Update.